You stream?
Check me out on
My
this
new streaming
obscure
site,
Turkish stream as well.
nojstreams.com.
Good old
Who streams his life?
I'm streaming this to Periscope right now. I'm just putting it on the phone of the screen.
Alright, Omayan, we're live. This is it.
Yo,
this is the team.
Lying.
We're gonna
stop
be doing.
Lying.
We're just going right in.
I'm sorry,
right,
Liam.
Boom, I'm live.
I'm sorry, Liam.
Who's
I
not
just
live
can't
at this
stop
point?
Lying. I can't stop lying. Yeah, no, Liam, are you live?
I'm not live.
Oh, damn. God. Well, you might
Dude,
be watching this as a video. So anyway, this
I'm
is happening. This is
I'm
going
I'm
on.
Dead. I'm probably just gonna pre-record too.
Oh, dude, I got my little wormy on Zetsubou no Shima.
Oh,
me too.
Liking
worm.
That worm.
We're not right. gonna do shadows again.
Not to
yeah,
brag,
I
man. I did
I'm
all.
I'm down to
them.
Do shadows later if you guys want to.
Oh, I'll do it, but definitely not later.
I'm kind of down to go to bed later.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That's
Are
it,
you
that's
guys ready?
Idea.
Yeah,
you
I'm ready whenever.
Get on gobble gums.
Oh yeah.
I'm good. Let's do this. Let's speed run this.
Alright, we're good.
Speed run.
45. I'm actually gonna do like I'm gonna write a little note of things we need to do, just so we don't forget.
Didn't you just make a guide like 2 hours ago?
Not in that sense, but like if I need to water a plant, where is the plant? All
where
that
is
rubbish.
The map's not that big.
Yeah, it is. It's a lot of plants.
Plant man, screw this.
It's like a home base.
Yeah, true.
Why was that the go-to? Home base.
I don't know. Yeah, there's so many other places.
See that spider up there? Spider GA456.
Oh man, I've never noticed that spider.
Well, where's Takio?
Yeah.
Who's got a spider?
Where's Takio though? That's the question.
Someone put Takio on this. I can't
see him.
Can't see him, dude. Can't see him.
You know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of one of those like awkward family photos where it's like the dad.
Where it's like some kid floating in space in the background, like, looking in the opposite direction. It's kind of like a Noah Jay face cum.
Oh,
shots were fired in that one.
Hang on,
that
was okay, is the space cool, chats? I gotta know.
I'm a big fan of when your t-shirt disappears and like it's just
oh my
head
goodness,
space.
A floating head. That's amazing.
Noah boys.
It's the stuff of nightmares, but it's very entertaining at the same time. I'm just letting you know.
All right,
let's.
I'm sorry, guys. I grabbed the bucket. I'm that guy.
Oh
I'm
man, there's always that
I'm
one
going
guy.
For swimmies again.
Right. You know what?
Liam just loves swimming. He
just
goes to
swim. I just
take a
zombie and I let you guys do everything and I just swim around the circle. It works.
It is. That's how it works.
Crawler.
Yeah, in the water though. I swim with
you know
the water.
You know
I mean,
John?
Swim with a
Yo,
John,
that's
look
the
at
way.
Me. Look at me.
Whoa, what am I looking at?
I'm done with you.
Oh! Oh, he dipped! And you were just.
Him.
Oh,
what did that man
damn.
Just
he just pieced.
We got
he
win,
just
win.
Faded.
Okay, boys.
All right, let's
you
leave that last zombie. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do this first. We can get
I
both.
Got,
we can get both skulls
okay.
done on round one.
Are you sure?
I am certain.
I don't believe
you.
Like,
actually, no. Actually.
Okay. Let's see what
all right.
Got.
What was the symbol?
Oh, I got this one. All right. Let's see.
Let's just pick one up and hope for luck.
Yeah, that's pretty much how you do it.
Okay. You guys have to keep in mind this is my first time ever playing co-op on this map, so I don't know anything
this
about
is
how
no
this works.
Legit.
It's
yeah,
ever
do we
so,
have all
so,
no,
no,
we are
challenges?
This is a zombie.
Yeah, we all have different.
We
challenges.
All have challenges, and we all have to do them. Otherwise, we can't get this.
It's
going to
be
work.
A big old pain in the buttocks.
Yeah, man.
What's the difference between a plane trap and a fan trap?
Oh, it is mine.
The fan trap is the one
Send
by the AA
John,
room.
John, help me, John.
Oh no, Liam! Liam, there's a bit
Liam,
too
get
many.
Out of your pool. What are you doing out from your pool?
I decided it wasn't. Swimming
Liam's not got legs. He's a fish.
Noah, the fan trap's the one in the bunker. Like,
yeah,
the AA room. Yeah.
Which one of these is the actual zombie?
Oh, rip. There we go. It doesn't matter. We didn't have enough points to open up the next area anyway.
So you're a liar is what you're telling me.
No, we didn't use our points effectively, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
So you're a liar.
I'm calling you all out.
Okay.
You're calling me what?
I'm calling you fish. Get back in the water.
Whoa. All
right, I'm off.
Actually, no, we could have opened because this gives you points every time you do one of the skulls, but it's all right.
Should I keep my innerwear but here, or should I try to get, like...
I forgot to pick my skull up.
I got immolation, so I got fire sales for all.
Hey.
Let me just see what I get. Oh, boys, you're about to love me.
I got a license contractor.
Here we go.
There it is. That's the one.
Oh, Juggernaut. Yeah, baby.
Dang it.
All right, who's got 1,000 points?
I got the most selfless one.
I got 1,000 points. I'm just putting my skull back, though. There we go.
Yeah, Liam, we've got a door for you to open, mate. Then that way we can get two of these skulls done on round two.
I'm coming.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
I mean, it's a bit off plan. You said one like 5 minutes ago.
No, it's because I looked at our points and I was like,
just
you can't do this.
It's his first time playing zombies.
We kind of didn't want to grab that.
I might have been that guy.
About that rhyme.
Might have been that guy.
It's
always
fine.
Always slice, don't stab.
What does that mean?
Do you mean slice, don't dab?
Done. It's over.
End the stream. End the stream.
Wait.
Connection interrupted. What the hell?
This is the best type of game.
Oh, someone ended the stream.
Just rage quit.
No, dude, my screen is completely black.
What the hell? You guys are humping a spider.
Yeah, you're doing some really filthy things.
What
to
the
a
hell?
Blundell is listening. He's listening.
He's watching over.
John, do you see this? Do you see Noah like doing this little two-step?
He's doing this little jig. The Irish jig.
Yo, my PS4 is going on?
Are you having a
seizure?
Oh, it's a sign, though. Your PS4 is, like, haunted.
Okay, I might have forgotten to turn off my PS4 overnight, so I think my PS4 has been on for, like, 40 hours now at this point.
Oh my god.
What just happened?
Jeez. If it's not the internet, it's his actual PS4.
Hold on. No, because I didn't... Like, I'm still streaming. We're live. And my PS4 just shut down.
Next up, Jason Bloodell runs in the room, snaps the PlayStation in half.
Oh, okay, I got it. A problem occurred in the software last time the PS4 was used. Please explain the problem.
I got this.
Hold on, one second.
I brought a brief novel to Sony.
I understand.
All right, here, let me explain the problem real quick. Jason.
Just put Blundell. That's it. That's all you got to put.
Jason hates me. There you go. I hope that's successful feedback. I'm going to accept and report that.
You actually typed that in?
Yeah, I actually did.
Oh, it actually gives you a text button to tell you.
So person at PlayStation's looking at their monitor right now, like, what just happened to this guy's game?
Who is Jason?
Well, it's not Jason, I'm Steve. Steve!
Alan! Alan!
Alright, my bad, guys, my bad.
It's alright, we can get those skulls done on round one, both of them.
Yeah.
In 5 minutes' time, we'll be on round six, and we'll have no skulls done.
Liam will still be swimming in a circle.
I'm doing it properly this time. It's swimming time.
He's practicing.
It's time to put your warm-up on, boys.
Just warm up, guys. Warm up.
That was just a warm up.
I was just dabbling.
The sleeves are up. Oh, I should have reported Vonderhaar as well. That was my bad.
I've whacked up the speed horse now, boys. I'm going in.
Have you got goggles on?
Yeah.
Oh shoot!
You have the bucket over your head.
Bucket head.
That's pretty important.
Do you even English?
No, man. I Chinese. Or Japanese, should I say.
Oh. Okay, does anyone know what those... There's like Japanese symbols scribbled in blood like over by the lab in B, I think. I want to know what those say, but no one speaks Japanese.
I don't speak Japanese.
I don't speak Japanese.
I'm sorry.
Do you know what it actually says?
What's that?
It says... In an accent. Richtofen.
Richtofen!
The beacon is lit.
Richtofen.
The security features are somewhat alarming.
This map's really missing people talking over each other.
Yeah, I missed that.
I need Groff like saying 7,000 lines at once, otherwise I'm not really living the true experience.
Okay, you guys can join up on me again now, unless you want me to join up on someone else.
No, I trust you.
The real Nuage?
Okay. Famous last words. No, I trust you.
I think I trust you. Right, let's get back in the game.
Oh, boys, my PlayStation.
Oh, no!
No, shadows.
I was praying my PlayStation would crush me.
God, please, no!
Oh, we could just do the four player, you know? It's possible.
Dude, sometimes do you ever wish transit was in this game?
Not now.
You just said, do you ever wish transit was in this game?
You ever wish you could just boot up a nice, friendly game of transit?
This is why your PlayStation crashed.
Yeah.
Because you say things like this.
I think even Treyarch would just like go, nah, please. We know that was bad. Don't remind us.
Nah, Transit was alright, lads. You give it too much. You give it too much stick.
Nah.
Remember the Avogadro? He was amazing.
Say what you will. That map kept our attention for longer than Shadows of Evil did with it. Oh, is this done yet? Or is this legitimately it? With all the lights going out of the mystery box and whatnot?
Transit was alright.
Right, yeah.
It was a bit big.
It was big. Very big. Too big.
That was an impressive amount of visual images in that map.
Bit foggy. bit red.
That might be a bit hypocritical just because of the whole Wonder Weapon upgrade and how long that got you. Especially you, Noah. Hey.
No. See, I was searching for just as long for the thing in transit. The lights that were coming out of stuff. Easter egg's not over, boys. Keep going.
Of course, Dalek snagged it right when I was behind him, man. Come on, man.
I can't let you.
Snake boy, I'm going swimming again.
Can't let you do that.
Go see this dive.
Imagine
if you did a dolphin dive into a swim. That would be
so lit.
They need a diving board in this map. That's the only thing they missed.
A diving board.
What are you doing?
That'd
in my
be
water?
Sick. Right, you're let's right. leave the zombie
my
at
bad,
the end of this.
My bad. I'm out.
Yeah, no, what did you just do?
The hell?
Did you just dip again?
Did you use that gobble gum again?
I keep getting it out of the box.
Right, Liam, have you got a zombie?
No, come see my feet. Look at me swim. I'm not floating.
Let's leave this one. I'm going to start opening some stuff.
I tread water.
You're looking beautiful there.
You doggy paddling.
This is a challenge to everyone watching right now. We need someone to make a synchronized swimming video of zombies.
I need to be a part of this.
Wow. This is beautiful. Dude, the animation is literally majestic.
Look at us. We're ballerinas.
this is what Zetsubou no Shimo is made for.
Oh, yeah.
They should have just made the whole map water.
Just all water.
Okay, wait. I don't think we're going to be able to afford anything.
Yeah, no, we can. I've opened water this first door.
Oh, you've already opened the first door.
Yeah, how much is this
wait,
one?
Wait, no, you still can't.
Wait, no, who's green? Whoever's green can afford it.
All right, lads, I've got a seed.
Go on, Liam. Be the one to get the skull.
Did someone get the bucket?
Yeah.
Rat boy.
Cheeky bucket snack.
Snake.
Cheeky bugger.
I'm coming.
Right, does anyone know what the symbol is in the starting room yet?
Yeah,
we just do lucky dip.
It's just that one over there, mate.
Is that
shoot
one?
Five spores? Wow, that's
like
pretty easy.
This one's my favorite skull.
Dan, you got the easiest challenge in the world.
Spore to regain air underwater.
Right, Liam, do you want some help with this one?
Oh, no.
It's not mine, mate, so...
Oh, damn. It's not mine either.
I just picked up a totally random one.
I got the zombies that are attracted to plant kills. The worst
one. That's a pain.
Does anyone have the fruit?
Yeah, that's a pretty tragic situation, mate. I feel sorry for you.
What's that, Lex?
Does anyone have the fruit trial? That's a pain in the ass, in my opinion.
Let me look that one up. Five webs of explosives, 10 spore-infected zombies for headshots, 8 spiders for spores.
I got kill a mutated zombie before it becomes unraised.
I got the skull.
Go for it, Lex. I'm here to back you up.
It can be alright sometimes, but it's a bit annoying. I got kill three zombies as a mutated as well. John, I spent about 6 years doing this.
Oh my god. Well, you've got so much experience that, you know...
I aged significantly, like, trying to do that challenge.
Be careful not to knife the actual zombie.
I'll knife you.
Here, I'll keep him.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay, he is still missing.
Oh god.
Be careful for the non-green
guys. He's in this window.
It looks good from down here, though, boys. Keep it up.
Okay, here, I got him.
Okay.
Okay.
Did one of these zombies drop that?
It couldn't have.
I think it did, yeah. I've gotten a max ammo from one of those green zombies.
That's mental.
Yeah.
I know, you should open this.
Hold on, let me...
Or just run away.
On the house again.
Running away sounds good, too. Run.
Oh, boys, this is an exact replica of the last game. We're actually about to crash right now.
Oh god, no. Don't say that.
Oh, I got the same perk! What is this?
I got
this?
Mule Kick! Dude!
I got Quick Revive, yay!
I got the same. This is literally an exact replica of last game.
Boys,
I'm
just want to let you know I got
another
seed. Well, I got max ammo too.
Alright, here we go. Here comes the crash, boys.
Hey,
everybody.
No, please, no. Don't say that. Don't jinx it.
Blundell, give us hope.
Jason, if you're watching, come on, man. Don't do this to us.
Did you guys know that once you get Widow's Wine, you can't knife the spiders anymore?
Yeah, the hitbox.
Oh, yeah, you hit
them. It's not the hitbox, they're immune to Widow's Wine.
Really?
Like, you can throw a Widow's Wine grenade directly onto a spider.
Oh, I did not even know that.
That's pretty crazy.
So you learn something new every day. That saying is true.
Although they are still really hard to knife even when you don't have Widow's Wine.
Yeah.
Right.
Come here.
Like, here you can just run the spiders around instead of actually killing them.
Okay. Hopefully we don't have the last real zombie. Oh, there he is.
There he is. All right, so now...
You don't have the last real zombie. I do.
Oh, damn, Liam does. Jeez. Oh, there's another one here.
Okay.
Another one.
Hi.
Swim Nation.
So now I just say we just start opening everything. Oh, Phoenix up? Hell no.
Oh my gosh, dude. Round two, you can barely even get a first goal done when you're playing solo. This is insane.
I know, it's so good, right?
Hey, what's it like having friends now, though?
Dude, I still don't know.
You're not alone.
Okay, which way are we going, boys?
I don't know.
Ocean.
We need to open. We need to open everywhere.
You want to go Gen B or Gen A first?
I really don't mind. It's up to you.
I got a lot of points.
Yeah, Liam. Where, you how should do you buy get some these? Stuff. You're just swimming. How do you get points from swimming?
Yeah, exactly.
It's like a professional thing.
Unreal.
Professional deep sea point diver.
He's gonna translate this for me.
Oh, wicked.
Speed.
Hopefully he doesn't say like Richtofen or something like that. Or the Beacon Slip.
Beacon Slip.
Richtofen.
Richtofen.
Yeah, doctor.
Yeah, doctor.
It's just out of nowhere. It's just silent for a second and then. Yeah, doctor.
Liam, yeah, you done swimming yet?
Man, I've never done swimming. Oh, I'm keeping a zombie day. For you. You're just doing whatever.
Yeah, but you got points, and we need.
Oh,
stuff
you want me
open.
To do stuff, right? Here.
Yeah,
okay.
It'd be helpful, you know. Oh, there's other places you can swim. It's cool.
What do you want me to do?
Open behind Lab B so we can get water and put the generator on.
All right. I'm coming. Slowly.
Slowly. I found something out really useful for the electric shield by complete accident earlier. So, I don't know if you've tried, like, I know you can electrocute perk machines. I don't know what that does.
It makes them half off.
Oh, there you go then, because I electrocuted the gobblegum and it was 250. I was like, makes oh my god.
I was watching a stream where you and Lex were playing and he discovered that and he said it to you.
Oh,
and
man.
And you were like, why would you were like, why would anyone want that?
Oh man, I was tired. I was tired. Okay, sleep can. You
but
know.
The real question is, what happens if you use it on the Widow's Wine generator?
Ooh,
it becomes less than free.
Myth busting.
It gives you money.
It gives you your money back.
Oh, I got them. I always get the Marshalls, but I really like them. So it's
okay, hard. I got the generator here. I got the little plant to life.
That's oh, lovely.
How do I not have a seed? Who's robbing the seeds here?
I got three.
Oh, there you go. There's Liam. Oh.
Does someone else have a bucket? Do we have two buckets now?
Where you want me to plant?
I've got a bucket.
I've got the second one.
Let me know where you want me to plant seeds up on.
I'm gonna make an imprint plant because I'm selfish. So I'm sorry.
Wow.
You're gonna do a what?
The imprint one.
I'm lost.
Wait, can you do that one yet? You can't do that because you need the wonder weapon, don't you?
Where do I swim at?
You need to shoot it with the wonder weapon every time.
You need to?
Okay. I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Because
I was trying to get the missile and instead I got the imprint one time.
Oh,
we
okay.
should just start playing right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, that's a good idea. The zombie's kind of getting lonely too. I'm sorry, Doc. I'm sorry.
Better double knife him there.
Go for the double stab. Double dab.
Double dab.
Dab, dab.
Well,
dab,
it is 420, so it should be the double dankest stab.
It didn't take long for one of us to mention 420.
It's 421. Stop.
Is it? Yeah, it's 421 in the UK technically.
Is it really? What time is it over there right now?
2:23 a.m.
It's dude, I didn't know it was so late already. I slept way longer than I was supposed to.
Oh, I'm sorry. What a shame.
It's also July now.
Oh no.
Right. DLC 4 is coming out.
Been asleep for years.
He's in a cryogenic chamber. He's called Tank Dempsey.
I've been in my imprint pod for like 4 years now. I need a gun. Doesn't it help? Let's have a gun.
I've just got an Argus. Alright, come on, lads.
Well, Liam, you got those already?
The Marshalls?
They're my favorite weapons.
Yeah, how? I get them all the time. Gosh. I don't know
dude,
why.
Dude, they're the best weapons in the game. Hold on, let me get the next kill.
Shoot, I'm down. Oh no.
Unbelievable.
I'm by the
absolute tragedy.
Skulls. No, I was trying to shoot a spore and I was getting a load of zombies.
Alright, Mr. Scrub, Katie. Keep it down.
Katie? Okay.
Katie?
I was like, oh crap.
That's Garlic Junior.
Hey, no. Hey, none of that. None of that, please. Thank you very much.
You see,
we're trying to leave some of these zombies.
Liam just comes in like a wild, wild west.
These guns are so good. I get them every single game. I'm pretty happy about them.
I'm going to spam my fire sale gobblegums. I didn't tell you.
There are zombies. Whoa! Okay.
Now you see how I went down.
What was that?
And I'm on a three bar right now. Not that that's bad or anything.
I got another seed. Hey.
Oh, Lex, you're an absolute legend.
I can't pick it up.
Thank you. I do what I can.
He's an absolute
legend. Oh, is that the Gobblegum? Oh, I'm getting out of here.
Anyone comes to the sewer box, I will shoot you. I will take you down.
Sewer box?
Like, cut up?
Where the pipeline is, or double tap.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wait, have I checked my challenges?
Oh, Brecky, yes.
Razorback and HG40. I might. Oh, Marshalls. Okay. I completely take back what I was saying.
Come on. My turn.
Actually, yeah. If you guys want to take the box down here, I'm totally fine with you.
I'm going to hit Gobblegum. Please, Perkaholic. I'm a noob, but I need it.
I have the two best guns you can get. Dingo and Marshall dual wield. So.
Oh, damn. It's weird how like good LMGs are in this.
Still haven't found the box.
Yeah, they really are good.
Aftertaste, keep Liam, that.
Liam, go. Yeah, go. Keep going.
I keep running around for about 8 years now. I managed to find my way to transit. Still didn't find the box.
Been slapped by denizens.
We found Buster Out B. Oh, I got Perkaholic. Okay, I'm getting a Mule Kick weapon.
Oh, damn,
I got a Shiva, boys. It's alright.
Oh, I've got monkeys. That's the first time I've ever got a monkeys in this map.
I'm proud of you, mate.
Thank you.
Oh, the Weevil, boys. It's over.
Oh,
it had to end the game. Had to be, didn't it?
One more try.
Oh, I used a Weevil yesterday. I thought, no one Jay likes this gun. I'll give it a try. Tragic, mate. Let's suggest the gun again.
Tragic.
Oh, mate, you can't let me get away with saying that about the Weevil.
Liam, we're gonna be doing the Easter egg, and you're gonna go down, and I'm gonna be completely alone, and I'm just gonna watch you bleed out.
Did you say I'm gonna go down?
No, you're gonna go down.
There's the lie.
Oh my goodness.
There's the lie.
Savage.
This is unbelievable.
Oh boys, I got another.
Oh, no, it's unbelievable.
It's unbelievable.
Oh my god. Please. Why?
By the way, I am probably gonna go down like 18 times.
So, wait, why did I keep? Why did I keep my? What? I kept my.
I expect no more and no less. Liam. Exactly.
Does someone have the aftertaste?
No, I give. No, I just did it on the house, so maybe you got it black.
I literally keep getting.
I just got mule. I've had mule kick for the longest time, and I've not realized it. I'm such a noob.
I just got mule kick. I have the weirdest perks. I have double tap and mule kick. Like, I don't even know.
I just realized, what are we doing? Where's the last zombie? Where's the last zombie? There we go.
I have double tap mule kick at two guns, so like. Right.
Well, I finished my first trial shooting 5 spores. Very well done.
God damn you.
Before you open the bunker, can you let me get to the door? Because that's going to help me with my challenge, like, really, really heavily.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, help a brother out.
Unless somebody already opened it. And
someone's already got the ray gun.
Yeah, me.
Oh, God.
That's what you get. To get the marshals and the ray gun every game, you need to swim around in a circle for 15 minutes.
Oh, yeah, baby Perkaholic.
The latest tips and tricks.
Oh no, did someone shoot the spore over here? Oh.
That may have been me.
Oh, there's something. Hold on. Okay.
I just need to kill some zombies that have been hit by a spore. Please.
I'm sorry, I had to shoot 5 of them, so they're still respawning.
Oh my. It's always Lex, isn't it?
Oh, for sure, yeah. Okay,
I forget how many zombies
What is this? Yeah. I opened up to bunker.
Okay. I'm just going to stick around bunker, wait for somebody to turn the power on. I don't know. I'll find something to do.
Oh, really?
Who's Richtofen? Is that Noah or is that Dalek?
Noah.
I need someone to open up to Gen A.
Gen A?
I need your money,
yeah, Gen A.
Let me go the most interactive customer.
I've got 570 points, so I can open a lot.
Fat spot over here if you want it.
There needs to be zombies near, though. Have you got any?
Big fouled spot.
I've got 2 very slow zombies.
He's like pulsing.
Ooh, oh, nice and juicy.
Give me some more adjectives. Love pulse.
More adjectives.
There's gotta be a bucket.
Come on, get infected. Oh, for God's sake.
Where's the shield part? The one that's like down here.
It's just over there, mate.
Where are you looking for that, Lex?
It's just over there.
Jesus. There's a bucket if you want. In Liam's terms, it's just over there. So
it's just over there.
Everything is just over there.
Like, you guys see where I'm pointing my finger?
Yeah.
Just over there.
Yeah,
just over there. I can see it.
Wait, who's green?
That would be Liam.
Yeah, Liam.
Can you open up Lab A itself?
Yeah.
And then we can power it.
Cool.
Then you can get your thingy open.
I will obtain the blue water.
There you go, Vash. Just for you, man.
Oh, Jesus, there's a zombie. Ah!
Oh.
Nah, it's alright, boys. I'm alright. He's a bit fast. Alright,
water's
like,
on.
Chill. Yeah, can you.
Have you guys seen my katana recently?
That katana, yeah.
Yeah.
Man, it's all right. Not a big deal. Takeo's got a factory of katanas. He just pulls out like 5 million in the ending cutscene. He's like, he's one for you.
That makes zero sense.
Here's one for you.
And you. Yeah, you can have one. Hey, Takeo, big fan. Can I get a katana? Yeah, here you go.
He just makes them.
You just put some on eBay.
Oh, for sure.
He's got tons. Oh, I see this big fat juicy spore.
No, I already popped the other one, mate. It's alright.
Aww.
I'm still looking for that riot shield part over there, but.
John, go turn on the other generator.
Yeah, please. I'm gonna do that now.
I found it. Thank you, Liam, for the advice.
I've been running around aimlessly for like the last 10 minutes.
Just over there.
Okay, I'll open up bunker.
Yeah, I'm waiting. It needs to be powered. That B does. I'm just watering it now.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get a purple plant over in front of lab B. So try to avoid that area.
How do you feel, Doc? I just did your job.
You just snaked me. You watered a plant without me.
Sorry.
Alright, I'm opening the bunker.
Yeah, there's blue. I think the best way is to end it with purple, right?
For one of them to blue, turn.
Purple. What are you trying to grow?
The one that makes all the zombies go to it.
Yeah, it's purple.
Yeah, it's triple purple.
John, there's a big
spawn.
Oh, but I'd rather have more zombies.
Do you want me to make a triple? Do you want me to make a pincer or something? I think we'll
be okay.
Should we just end the round?
That is
we don't have points for anything, so go ahead.
Right, I'm hoping it's spider round because I need to kill spiders with spores, which is super easy.
How does the Wonder Weapon work with four people? I haven't tried it yet.
One person can pick it up, then someone can get it from the box, and then that's it. Only two people.
Yeah. Only two?
Yeah, but they can both get the upgrade too.
Oh, really? That kind of sucks. I didn't know about that.
I think it's better than more than one person can get it. It's a shame not everyone can.
Can we try to open up the purple water room this round? Is that on the agenda?
Yeah, we're going to try and put on power permanently and the cocoon room.
I'm training quite a few zombies. Oh, jeez. That was a bit of a lag then. Oh, Thrasher, does anyone have some sort of...
Yeah, that's mine.
What's your challenge?
It's headshots.
Oh, that one's pretty easy.
Yeah.
Just pop it off.
I just need to kill zombies. I just need zombies to get spored.
Oh,
there should be a bunch.
Oh, dear.
I'm running. There's a bunch of spores that respawn, though.
Just trying to get a little train.
I lost my double tap of my mule kick. I'm good.
Oh, no. Did you have more than two guns?
I did. I just literally just picked one up.
Oh, God. Hope it's not the marshals.
No, it was the dingo, so it's all right.
Ah, that's all right.
Oh, the dingo's so good, though.
But it's not as good as the marshals. Or the ray gun.
Well, I have both, so I'm not complaining.
a madman.
I just got a mutant again.
Oh.
Lex, if you want to shoot some heads off.
I will pursue this task.
I'm trying to shoot the zombie that's been knocked on the ground.
Oh. Come on. Come on, Shrek. Thank you.
Come on, Shrek.
Wouldn't mind some perks. Wouldn't mind some points.
Points would be nice. It's just so slow right now, these rounds.
I feel like I'm on round two, even though I just went down.
Well, you're pretty close to round two, so.
Oh, snap.
Oh, no. I'm going to turn on power permanently. I have the underwater trial, so. Might as well.
Get your swimmies on.
Right, it's probably going to be spiders now.
Oh, I'm going to wait then.
Oh.
If it is.
No, it's not.
Okay. Yay.
All right, I'm going to be training by the skull. Just, oh, wow, a perk just dropped off. Holy hell.
What was it?
Perkaholic.
Stamina up.
You can just use it. Just close the application or something.
Oh, wait, no, Liam's not got any perkaholics anymore.
Oh, rip. Yeah, I'm not running mine because I only have 4 left. Dude, I cannot find this the web room when you have to find the pack-a-punch part in the webs here. I always get it on like the last one.
Yeah, I swear it's just that's what it's like. They've like programmed it on purpose, so you always get it in the very last. How are these zombies so slow on round 6?
Magic.
There we go, finally.
Does anyone have like a lot of zombies right now? I never remember it being this slow.
It's round 6.
Okay, that might be my problem. I'm underwater here, and the zombies are pretty slow.
Someone found the pop filter.
That is me.
Ah, I went down again.
Whereabouts are you?
Remember when I said I wasn't going to go down?
Yeah.
I expect 18 on the dot, Liam.
Can we, like, delete that bit?
It's fine. I've got,
a bit over.
I've got monkey bombs.
Don't lie, John.
Not that I'm going to use them.
Right. Got another seed. Can't pick up anymore. Oh.
Yeah, I don't mess with crawlers, man. These things be creepy.
Damn it.
Alright, are we saving a zombie? What are we doing here?
I don't mind. We've got enough points to really start opening stuff. We could get these other skulls done.
Yeah, I opened the one to the bunker. This one is... you guys won't understand me.
Does anyone have a zombie? I think we're on last.
Yeah, whoever's got the last zombie... Well, whoever it is, it's last one. Oh, I've got it. It's by... there's 2, actually. Oh, there's 3. What the hell?
If anyone needs a fire sale, I'm about to use them.
No. I've got the best guns.
I don't mind.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
So don't kill these zombies.
I mean, if you really want to.
I've got a zombie.
Ooh, I've got dual marshals.
Liam, if you want to, you can kill them.
I'm going to do that. I found another seed. Why do I keep finding seeds?
Where to build a pincer?
Come on now.
I think I've got the last zombie. This one's spawning up. Oh no. Please. HG40. We'll leave that.
Oh my gosh, please.
What are you guys doing right now?
I'm doing nothing. I'm ready to like get the last 2 skulls done.
I'm going to get the last part to the gas mask and build it at Gen A.
Nice. Okay.
Do we have a shield yet? No.
No, the last one's in the AA room. We've got to open that.
We need to do a lot of things.
Yeah, we're taking our sweet time right now.
I'm pretty sure the marshals don't exist in the box.
Yeah, they do. I mean, I just got them.
Everybody has them, but no.
I've just got them.
I've tried so hard.
Slit, dab.
Can you chill?
Come on.
Please never say that again.
I see someone with the zip line. I'm going to just open this area.
That may or may not be me.
Please.
And it's not my skull. Whoever's got a skull, it's
this
one in the dock. Yeah, Liam, stop swimming and come to the dock.
I wasn't even swimming. I was running.
I can't tell off the time what you're doing.
Gas mask is built too.
All right, actually, I'm going to go do the one in the...
Gen A.
I'm going to do the KT4 one.
It's not a good idea making me do the skull by myself. I'm just telling you right now.
I'll come help you do it. Oh my god, docks. Marshals are insane!
Oh, yep, I'm sure they are.
Oh my god!
Pretty good.
You shoot them once at the boss, it's dead.
Mm-hmm. Only until like...
The new haymaker.
Only until like 20.
Nah, on the boss it's a bit lower down where it stops being one.
Ah, Liam, I'm here, let's do it.
I guess you gotta be really accurate though, you gotta like, get them, you gotta get bang on.
bang on, there it is.
Bringing the bang on back.
Hey.
Alright,
my skull's done.
Oh, I guess dead.
Oh, there's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, it's
you guys want
it's
help?
Almost a challenge.
Why is this so slow?
Oh, I've got the last zombie.
You see how slow
zombie.
Is this, Noah?
Do you guys even need me?
They're all just shambling over.
No, go.
This is the power of doing it on round six.
Look at them. They're not even going to make it over here in time.
Do we have all this? Do we have everything done?
If you've got that last skull.
All the skulls done?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go get the skull. Wait.
Did you guys do the one at Bunker?
We've done all of them. I just done one.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I didn't hear that part. Okay.
Oh, I can get Juggernaut. Oh, I've been blessed, boys.
Yes, just don't go down again.
Oh, I want Jug. Good idea.
Oh, yeah.
Oh wait, where's Jug? It's not here. It's been in the same spot for me every single time.
It's just over there, mate. Come follow me.
Which one are you?
Jug is invisible, boys. So there it is.
Well, yeah, it's by artillery.
It actually was invisible there for a second. It was just a big pile of smoke.
Oh yep, pile of smoke. My favorite is when you're running and it's just like a big pile of smoke and it's actually
it's just so good, right?
Yeah. What is it with this map and everything being invisible?
You run into just a completely
invisible.
It's an
Easter egg. That's
I'm expecting like just to spawn in one time and the map just to not be here.
The map's just got smoke.
It's gone.
There's no swimming. Alive. There's no trees.
Trap.
Just Takio sat in the middle.
You're in the ether.
It's lit.
Oh wow, no, I'm just going right in.
No chill.
Oh, you locked me out.
Yeah, you know, why'd you do that? This happened at the event when I was recording, I got locked out. And then there's a connection interrupted when they picked up the skull. So it's hey.
I was hoping to lock all you guys out, but it didn't work.
It was just me.
No, you're in control, yeah. You might as well just sit back.
This feels like a targeted thing.
Get a
Vicky.
Yeah,
this is targeted at Liam. Wow, there's a lot more between the three of you. Keepers, though.
Oh, obviously, we're a four player here.
I just want to let you know, I've got one zombie. I can only get killed by one thing. Not 18.
Yeah, I should have been the one to lock myself out.
Probably
not. Oh. It's quite cruel with killing keepers, you know?
Yeah. Oh, by the way, illuminating those symbols on the wall, does that do anything?
I think it's just story related.
Yeah, it's story.
Oh, okay.
I didn't do it when I did my solo game. Hey, Liam.
What have you been?
There's a zombie.
What are you up to? All
right, I'll do the thing down here.
Suppose I'll look at my skull.
I want to watch you do it.
All right.
That's because it's quite cool.
Righto.
I'm coming
to you.
Tally-ho.
Oh, we need to build the cave. Oh yeah, we need to. We haven't even got one part for this yet. That's quite. I mean, it's only round six.
We haven't even had a spider round yet.
Oh yeah, that's
true. Well, next round.
We still need the last pack-a-punch piece too.
So this is like the official way to start the Easter egg. You have to do this, otherwise it just just doesn't work. So.
It's this poster right here.
Are you ready, John?
Yep, I'm ready. You know you've got to shine
up,
right?
Yeah.
You have to go right up to the wall. Oh, okay, hold that.
Maybe not.
You don't even have to be in that room to do it. You can just be on the other side.
But I like looking at what I'm shining.
Right.
Because it's cool. It's a blueprint for the bunker, and when you shine on it, it shows the other half, which is actually this underground area.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
It's so sick.
It's a revolutionary.
Oh, the plane.
I hate that plane.
Liam, do you have the zombie?
I do.
Oh. Is everybody ready then?
Let me go get the KT4 part, actually, that you can get underwater, because I can afford it right now.
Okay, yeah.
Just sit underwater.
And get the machine wheel, too.
Mr. Big Bucks, JD, over here.
I don't know, man.
All the points.
Making the big plays.
What else can we get? Oh, yeah, you can get the last machine part down there.
Can't afford
the shield. Gotta wait for spiders for the KT part. We have to have spiders next round.
Yeah, spiders next round is gonna happen.
Yeah, someone go to the to where Double Tap is to get the little vial of whatever for the KT4.
Yeah, I'll do it. When you wanna get up.
Oh, that's a very good shout.
I think we're ready for the next round.
Yeah, I'm ready. I've got to kill spiders with spores. So if you see like a bunch of spiders near me, it's fine. I'm not gonna die.
But you can't guess where I am.
Even water.
Laps, mate. Laps.
Are you a fish? Man's a fish, cuz. I hate that glitch when you come out of swimming and you press crouch. You press sprint and your guy crouches.
Oh, yeah. I've had that. I thought that was my controller, to be honest.
Yeah, so did I, but it's not.
Do you remember when zombies used to hit you and you used to get slowed down? Well,
wow.
Back in the days of November 2015.
Oh, man. Don't even bring that up.
Right, I'm ready whenever you guys are.
Yeah, I'm ready. Ferg says you should change your donation to sound to "I don't speak Japanese."
Yeah, I think you should.
Yeah, that's a good one.
I've been using you forever.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I changed it to Envoy the Beacon.
I actually forgot about that until you said it. I think the zombie blood, I think it might be worth the money. Oh, no, it's underwater on me still.
Yeah,
kill it.
You want me to kill it?
Yep.
Yes.
Kill it.
Kill it.
You got any fire?
Kill it.
I will tear them limb from limb from limb from limb from limb.
Spiders? Is it spiders?
It must be.
Yeah, baby.
I just want to inform you, boys, spiders.
Oh, damn. I would never know. I'm just going to train the spiders behind Lab B.
Really loud air horns will let you know. Like, who sees a spider and thinks, I need to trigger those air horns?
Hey, Liam, did you hear it? It's spiders.
I need to let everyone know.
Is there a spider around? I can't tell. It's it's a little darker screen right now.
Watch out for the spiders. Run!
I think these are dogs. Look at these critters.
What did you say? Spiders?
Spiders! Dude, when I was playing solo earlier, I actually got two spiders in the cage.
Oh, Jay was playing solo.
You got two?
Yeah.
They were both in
Dalek, didn't we have that in our game, or was that someone else?
I'm not sure, man.
I swear that happened.
I watched one go backwards through the cage.
Right, come on, babies.
That was fun.
Oh, look at that carnage.
So, who's going to go for the KT-4, the original one?
I don't mind. I've always taken it when I've played, and I feel really bad. So.
I knew John was going to jump in. He's like, I don't mind.
Like, I don't mind, but you know, it's like...
I don't trust myself with it, so why don't you take it?
I've learned how to use it, even though it's not hard to learn. Oh. I always say that. It's like,
I've learned how to use it. I press right trigger.
And sometimes hold right trigger.
I've mastered it, boys. I've mastered the movement of my right hand.
Left trigger if I'm feeling special.
I needed to kill like two more spiders with spores in that round.
It'll be okay.
Yeah, I cry every team.
Look if you create everything.
Oh, I didn't need that.
No. Oh, stop coughing. I hate you so much.
We actually need to build the gas mask. Like,
yeah, is that Jenny?
Oh, nice.
It's built. I should have used it, but I didn't. I really could have used it there for my challenge.
At first, it looks so silly, but it's probably one of the most useful items in this.
Yeah, definitely don't do the last step without it.
Yep.
Oh, gosh.
Definitely don't
otherwise,
do what I did.
Definitely don't die.
You go
Liam, how'd you feel?
And,
how'd you feel I put that bit in my guide of you dying?
I'm teaching the world with my experiences.
Did you go in without a gas
freaking
mask?
Yeah, I didn't know you needed it, so I just went down. I was the only one in there, and I lost the Perkaholic. I was like, oh, brilliant.
There's a mutant by the... Oh, yeah, you already know. Liam's heavy in the shooting it.
Ah!
Oh, I've been forgetting to... Oh, I forgot to build up my plant. Rip.
Nice one, Noah. Good work. I need a war plant, actually.
Oh, I don't even have a seed. Does anyone have a seed that they can win?
This plant gave out an MR6. Why?
Liam, do you have a seed?
I do. It's a 3.
You plant it?
Yeah.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. I can do that. There you go.
Is there a zombie that wants to drop a nice little test tube? That would be cool.
I always get them over by the Lab B.
Yeah, I think that's where you have to go.
I got one at the challenge place one time.
Hey, Liam. Hey, leave it.
Oh, I'm trying to get past it.
What am I looking for? Oh, yeah, need more purple water.
Hey, trial complete. Hell yes.
I'm just practicing my laps, you know?
You doing swimming?
Yeah. I'm sorry, Leo.
He knows.
It's going to be a thing now. Everyone's going to start swimming. Hey, a brekkie. And I've already got a brekkie.
It's the new method of hoarding underwater.
We still need to get the last shield part.
Swimmies.
I'm gonna go.
Where is
that
one again? I always.
AA. It's always in the anti-aircraft gun room thing.
Gun room.
I think you'll see more gameplay of Liam swimming than actually killing zombies. It's confirmed. Right, let's grab this.
Oh,
I don't understand why the gas mask wouldn't like allow you to breathe underwater longer.
I know, right?
But okay.
Alright, where should we build the shield? Should I build it in B?
I like building it in the cocoon room, but that's just me.
I've always gotten used to B.
Okay. So.
That's a 2-1 there.
2-1. Well, no, it doesn't count. I don't know where that man is.
He lingers in the darkness.
Right.
Waiting to strike. Mostly staring at his plant, waiting to water it.
Planting Simulator 2016.
Yeah.
This is what this map is.
Call of Duty, The Garden 2016.
The Garden.
Plants vs. Zombies.
Oh, oh yeah. It literally is. Holy hell. Right, I'm ready to start the next round. Don't know about you lot.
Yeah.
Same.
Yeah.
Wait, I just saw the zombie. Where'd he go?
I might be. Just over there.
Oh. That was the last zombie.
Sake,
it's the new bang on.
It's over there. Let's actually, that is the new thing. From now on, you have to put hashtag, it's over there.
It's over there.
It's just over there, mate.
It wasn't me.
I'm happy that bang on became a thing. How sad is that?
Bang on.
I made a thing, I'm happy.
All because I bullied you for it.
Mom, yeah. I made a meme.
Mom, I'm famous.
Mom, I'm a meme.
What's a meme? Is it Mimi? What's a Mimi?
What's a Mimi?
A meme.
A meme.
Jesus, has anyone got the marshals?
Yeah.
Look down and sprint.
Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, is he just eating like 50 Big Macs?
Why does he run belly out?
What's he doing?
Oh, that's amazing.
Thank you, Tryout.
I need to be more now.
In.
I can't even see this.
Oh my god.
What does it look like?
It just looks,
it looks like
odd.
You have a Santa belly and you're just running around.
It looks completely normal.
Do you remember
third
in
person.
The old COD games where you could like look up and you would run and you'd look ridiculous?
Yeah, I miss that so much.
Yeah.
Did that on COD 4.
And when you could
destroy
like,
5 webs of explosives? That's so easy!
You could go prone and get up really fast in World at War and you'd look like a snake.
I just literally need another spider round now.
Didn't kill that guy fast enough.
I'm looking for the scientist.
Yeah, I'm gonna go look for him too.
Oh, I found him.
Okay.
Hey, nice. Liam, tell everyone what happened when you were trying to get this that part to drop on solo.
About play the
Does anyone need to destroy webs?
25.
Yeah, I do. I do.
Yeah, come over to Lab A.
All right.
There's not much of a story.
You just didn't get it.
I just played till round 25, didn't get it, died. Went and did something else about it.
Alright, I'm here now.
He's not.
Okay, I'm done two out of my three trials.
Where's this web?
I need a water my plant.
Oh, wow. Invisible web. It took that long to actually pop up.
Takes forever,
unbelievable.
Dude. Unbelievable, dude.
Oh, for God's sake.
Can you not?
Please, Noah.
I heard when you're going down the elevator, they actually start singing "Weevil, Weevil, Rock You."
Christ.
Jeez, can I hire you for like a birthday party? You're too funny.
Put me aside.
I got Weevil's jokes for all day. No worries. All right,
how long have you been working on those?
I don't even have to work on them. The chat just brings them to me.
It's like a routine.
But we've already.
Do you want a book? No, J456. He does jokes like this and this.
Yeah, chat. What are some of the best Weevil jokes? There's some good ones. Out there.
Please, please.
What are some of the best? None. Literally none of them.
Just never ever. KT4 is. I'm gonna say I'm not gonna grab it. I'll let someone else get it.
I'm going.
Yeah, go for it. The offer's there.
Why won't you transform? Please. Help me out. I hate this challenge.
Now we've got the KT4. Actually, yeah, I'm going to go do the special water to get the upgrade.
Okay.
I'll swim underwater and I'll be the
rainbow
guy.
Water.
Oh, we've got a crawler. What the hell?
Isn't it just oil? Like, I feel like we're hyping it up too much.
Yeah.
It's just oil, guys. Come on.
Rainbow water.
No, it's rainbow.
Is it just me or is Richtofen, it seems like he's getting to be more and more Weevil every map?
Oh, for God's sake. I'm going to hit you.
Just awful.
Oh, man. Right, let me find some more.
I hope everyone watching finds your jokes just as bad as we are right now, please. Don't give this man the attention he wants.
They're so bad. Liam, come here. Look at me.
Please don't say
it. I know sometimes you might be sad, but hey, don't stop believing.
For God's sake! I hate you. Alex, right, what are you doing right now?
I am going to mess.
It's too early in the morning for this.
Have you got the oil?
It's 3 a.m. I can't be dealing
with it. I'm just going to help you out here.
Alright, cheers, man.
Yeah.
Save the skull.
There you go.
Thank you. I'll grab that pocket. I will take
the pod here, so yeah, that's. Sorry about that.
What are you doing? You're holding hands.
Yeah.
Here we are, having a little dance holding hands.
I haven't seen a zombie in years.
Right, I just need to be reminded to water this every round.
Oh, I need to water my plant. Thanks for reminding me.
Do you want me to kill the zombie? I think I have the last one.
Yeah. Is everyone ready to start?
Yeah, don't kill it yet. Let me water my plant first.
I think. Okay, yeah. We're good.
So right now we're taking this quite slow, but it's fine. It's like the slow setup will be the rapid reward.
Oh yeah, do you guys want to do the spider boss fight soon? We could do it now if you want.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, okay.
You can start around now.
Actually, don't end it. Let's go to the spider boss and let me hit the gobble gum and see if I can get anywhere but here.
Okay.
That's a very good...
Oh no, I have it. What am I doing?
Have you got the gobble gum?
Yeah. Should I try it?
No. We got to actually beat the spider first, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll come in with you and do it.
I want to know Treyarch's logic about taking zip lines from a lower elevation to a higher one. I just
what's physics?
Yeah.
Here is no J.
All right, Lex, I'm here. I'm ready.
Lego. Is everybody?
Apparently, you don't have to charge this webs to get rid of it.
Oh no!
I said charge to my guy, and everyone's He's going mental. Why'd you end around?
Should we keep going then? Should we do it?
Yeah, can do. Yeah, just don't end. Don't end this next round, Nara and Liam, because I need to water the underground plant.
Yeah. Oh man, is it just me and Dalek in here, or can people jump in?
It'll be fine. We'll get this, man.
Oh no, no.
Are you using an LMG at this point?
I've got a dingo.
Yeah, oh, man, it's so good. Oh my god, red screen, holy hit.
It's so good.
Both his legs hit me for the first time ever.
Oh man. By the way, if he shoots out this venom on you, it can like instantly kill
you. Yeah, I know that. It's horrible.
It's unreal. He's honestly harder than the actual boss.
How has this happened, Treyarch? Oh, here we go. Here comes the spiders.
Oh. So gross.
I know. I hate his, like, what is that called?
Max Ammo's already here. Nice.
Like his pod. You know, those little bulbous pods all on him. Oh,
yeah.
What a nice word, bulbous.
The Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur.
Yeah. Oh.
Ow. Red screen.
Yeah, that just wrecks you.
The red screen.
Does anyone have an LMG or is it just me putting in the works?
Just you. I've got a HVK.
The Weevil is not an LMG.
Of course he's using a Weevil. For God's sake.
Weevil is everything.
No, it's the type of guy to say, oh, the Weevil is not any type of gun. It's just the Weevil.
It's its own class.
Right, right. Yeah.
The tragic.
Holy crap. Why is this taking so long? This is actually taking a really long time.
Yeah, it's...
Sorry, I don't have a pack punch dingo. That might be why. Is this the new boss fight? Did Treyarch fix something?
Alright, I'm gonna take out these guys with my shotgun. You just keep firing on its mouth. That's when it's the weakest, when it's sending these spiders out.
Oh,
holy cow,
I ran out of dingo.
It never usually takes this long. Like, I've done it in two player, and it took ages.
It might be four player, yeah.
I wonder why I was getting so many zombies. It's literally just me.
Oh, he is attacking those pins.
We should have prepared a little bit better for this.
I mean, it's 1 in 10. We'll be fine. It shouldn't be that bad. I doubt it's got a lot of health left after this.
And solo, it's legit so easy to take this thing down there.
Oh, right, yeah.
You can one-shot it, basically.
It'll be dead in, like, the next 15 seconds, I'm calling it.
Do you know what the best gun is against this
guy? Hey, I called it!
Nicely done, nicely done.
Thank you very much. Right, I'll pick up the two.
By the way, guys, do not go in front of this blue crystal.
Yeah, I've heard about that. Use your gobble gum. Use it anywhere but here.
Okay.
I did all my challenges, boys.
Oh, dragon room for sure.
Be proud of me.
Hey, no, I'm going to help you.
I'm good.
Oh, no, nuke.
I forgot the plant's going to mess up.
No.
Oh.
Wait, what happened?
The underwater plant.
You're safe.
Oh, thank God. Right, don't kill any more zombies. I need to go.
I thought you were still fighting the spider. I'm not gonna lie.
Sorry, Liam.
My bad.
You're excused.
Oh, you better hurry, dog. Oh, okay, no, there's more. Okay.
Does anyone know where Speed Caller is?
It's at the spider cave.
Right. Oh, yeah, right in front of it. There actually are a good number of things that change when you play this on co-op compared to four-player.
Oh, for sure.
It's much faster.
Single solo compared to four-player.
First off, there's three other players.
Wow. I think in solo it'd be so annoying because you got to water the special plant three times. You got to, like, water the part to get the artillery strike thing.
Yeah.
You just do multiple of those in the same round.
You basically have to, like, change your water a couple different times two times per round to water everything if you're trying to maximize the efficiency.
There we go, watered.
It's rough.
So,
get yourself a golden bucket. You'll never have to.
How are you guys doing on trials so we can get that lightning going?
I did all mine.
I just need spiders again to web up stuff and then kill them with spores.
The only one that I can really do right now is the 20 kills with the plane traps, but I don't want to waste everyone's points, so I'll hit that.
Is that
last.
The plane trap or the fan trap?
Fan trap. I've had that one before. I'm pretty sure it's fan.
I've had plane. Mine's plane
I've
trap.
Had, I've had
if
plane.
Yours is plane, you can activate the trap and just lie underneath it. Like, you can literally just lie down.
Mm.
As long as you don't stand up, all the zombies will die and you won't.
Dalek, you ready for me to end the round, or is everybody?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Collect my reward. That's what I'm doing.
Liam, I'm doing it regardless.
What?
I'm joking.
I don't even know what you're doing.
Whatever.
I need to go regain, water or my air underwater. That's one thing I need to do. So, if you're going down there, John, try to save at least one of the spores on the walls so I can complete my challenge.
Yeah, I might have just shot one, but there's at least two more left.
Yeah, it should be fine. It should be fine. Just don't use all of them.
Next round, we'll get the KT4 upgrade part.
Nice, nice. Okay. And yeah, now we just got to do all the trials.
Yep. Wait, can't we grow the...
No, missile? we need the upgraded KT4 for that.
Oh,
you don't.
You don't need the upgraded. No, you don't. You can start it right now.
You don't need the upgraded one to grow the AA?
Nope, you don't.
No.
I tried it in a separate game.
Yeah.
I tried it in a separate game on co-op with just the normal one and it works.
Yeah, I was in that game.
So, I'm going to... Yes, you were. I'm going to go...
I watched it.
I'm going to go plant some plants with blue water everywhere and I'll just tell you where they are, Lex, so you can shoot them when you get a chance.
This one's like one round left to grow, this blue plant. But
have you been shooting it with the gun every round?
Yeah.
Okay. These zombies are not being attracted to the plant like they're supposed to. Oh, there we go. Oh, of course.
There's a chance it might not give us the part, though.
Right, yeah, no, it's completely random, so...
Yeah, we gotta get lucky. Yeah, I've got two seeds, so I'm just gonna go plant some stuff.
Okay, look, they're not going toward the plant. Oh, there they go.
Yeah,
there
it's,
go. Okay,
it's
I'm good
like
this.
So inconsistent.
Yeah, it's really buggy. All right, I just need to fill up my water. I guess I'm gonna do them with the plane trap. If you guys want to lead any zombies you don't need over here, that'd be great.
I feel like there's not that many left. I can get the KT4 out of the box, I'll be so happy, please. Oh no.
Yeah, also gosh, if you guys come buy some thrashers, that'll be pretty useful.
Come on, zombies. They're so slow still. It's round 11. How are they so slow?
I got some knockers for you, Noah.
Hey, we got a thrasher by the skulls.
I'm going to try anywhere by hearing it. Oh, I'm at spawn.
I'm coming to
you.
Wow,
got a haymaker.
Four whole zombies.
I've got about maybe 8 or 9, so I'm just going to run over to you, Noah, and they should...
All right, let's store one, so it's three whole
zombies. I'm just
going
to train as many as I can over here.
Noage, get my... Get these zombies out. I'm dying.
Those zombies.
Yeah, those zombies. I'd train them across the entire map for you with those vinyl.
GG.
Oh, they're going toward the... Oh, wait, they're going toward whoever that is.
I'm chasing them around.
Destroy me. I thought it was about to happen.
Yeah, sorry. Just give me a sec. I'm trying to run out through here.
Hey, John, just stand over here.
Fuck. Oh, literally, you're about to squish me. Wait, can you crouch?
Yeah, you can crouch.
Oh, wow, okay. I'll lead them straight in then.
You can slide in.
Oh, my goodness. That is a bit
slow. Slide on in.
By a no.
That was amazing.
I probably only need a little bit more.
There's a lot of zombies here, too, but you can't use a propeller. Can you use it that quickly?
Yeah, it recharges quite quick.
Yeah, it's like 30 seconds max.
I got a few coming up here.
Oh, whoa.
Okay, well, I was not clear of the landing zone.
I saw you die, backed away immediately.
RIP.
Oh, man.
Did you have Perkaholic?
No, I had 4 perks, but not Perka.
Not the Perka. Oh, I got Phoenix up.
No,
I should have got
4, 5, 6.
Oh, you should. Oh, okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
I'm too scared to go near those propellers. I'm just going to stay away.
Yeah.
I might go for a swim.
I'm going to join you, actually.
Nothing kills you in the water.
I'm going the long way around. The water can kill you in the water, but...
That's true.
Only if you're awful at swimming.
I still don't have this done? Are you serious?
Oh, Dalek, you watered the plant?
I didn't water your plant, but it's fine. Like...
Oh, did you? I meant the rainbow one. Did you finish that one?
Oh, yeah, I'm grabbing it now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, spider round, beautiful. Right, leave. Try and let them web up a ton of things.
Speed around.
Right. Speed.
I just need to kill some while they're spawned.
You won't? Oh.
You won't, mate.
Lovely siren. Not loud.
I just don't get it. Who's activating it?
Yeah.
How do the spiders activate a horn?
He like sees one spider and he's like, no. I gotta turn the horns on.
No, mom, spiders.
There we go, got them.
Alright, just let them web the place up.
There's a web over here.
Oh, sorry. I may have been
two webs over here.
Damn, Lex.
I'm trapped in webs.
I'm looking for seed plant spots.
John, please destroy these webs.
I planted a seed in front of B, so you just need to water it and then shoot it.
Okay.
Please help.
Yeah, I'm making a lot of blue plants just so, in case we screw up.
John, there's 3 webs here. I'm stuck in a web trap. Please,
where are you?
Destroy them.
Because I'm in the bunker.
Outside of the bunker.
All right, I'm coming.
I literally can't get out of this area.
Is there any spores around the map?
We see any big ones? There's one in artillery, I think.
Alright, Liam, I'm destroying it.
There's one there, there's one in the bunker door, there's one in the door behind me too.
Oh my god, there's a lot. Holy hell. Right, let me destroy that one.
Yeah, there's one over towards A.
There's one to the left of the thing over here if you need it. To the left over here.
Oh, I've run out of web. I just need to kill them with spores. Stop killing them!
What?
I need to kill.
I thought you were doing web things.
Oh, I'm doing that and spore.
Oh, I was confused. Whoops.
You got me lost.
Yeah, I need to find some spores. So just if you see any spiders running around, just try and lead them towards me. Actually, I've got an idea where one might be. Yes.
Why is there webs everywhere?
Yes, on the trial.
Yeah, there's a spider trapped in a pincer plant. I think.
Alright, if there's any more webs, just leave them. Man, so when the round starts, I can get my grenades back. That's great. Then we should just end the round.
But I can't get anywhere because of the webs.
No, Lex, no.
Oh, shit.
Any more webs, leave them.
There's a lot of them.
Unless you're stuck and can't physically get out.
They make a lot of webs. I think there might be one up at Jimmy.
Where's the last spider? Because I don't.
Yeah, I think there might be spiders.
Did you kill the one on the pincer?
That's why they make a lot of webs.
There's one on the pincer?
Yeah, I'll kill him if you need.
There's one over by the starting area. That's the last one.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, grab the max ammo. I'm ready. Alright. I still need to kill. Oh, nice. I still need to destroy more webs.
Alright, come over here to spawn.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
You can do it on perk machines as well. That counts.
Can you?
Yep. So if you go to the spider cave and just throw it on speed cola, you should be fine.
Alright. Sure, that's got to be the last one. Yes. Alright, I've done all the trials.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Right, still gotta do my thrash.
Oh, no.
Boys, why have you done this to me?
How many perks did you have? I got the AA bullet. I got it.
I've got aftertaste.
Yes, no.
Revive me normally.
Okay.
Thank you, John.
Do you want me to grab the max ammo? Max ammo? Insta-kill, sorry.
Insta-kill.
So at the end of the round, we'll,
No.
No, we just started.
We just started this one.
Oh, damn. Man.
Is that the end of the round?
I have a bad
3 seconds.
I'm bad at time keeping.
John kills two zombies. We about done yet?
Are we done? Do you think it's done yet?
All right, I just need save a few. I should only have like one or two kills, but save a few for me on the plane trap. I just completed my other challenge.
All right, I'm training outside the bunker. So who's still got challenges left?
Me. I just gotta do the Thrasher headshots. I need one more, I think.
Lead the zombies through a spore and try to get one.
Yeah. Oh, is that a spore Dalek?
Yeah, it's a very small one.
William, are you done?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay.
There's a spore in the bunker door as well.
Does anyone know if I have to be the one to turn on the traps?
No, it can be anyone.
Oh, it can be
anyone? Don't do it yet.
Can someone turn it on for me? I'm pretty low on funds and I have no good anything.
Oh, actually, no. I think you have to turn the trap on.
All right, okay.
Yeah, well, I think I do.
I thought you were talking about the
missile. Did you already turn it on, Liam?
No, I didn't. It's still on.
No, I've got a ton of zombies out here for you.
Lead them over to the trap. All I have is a spider over here in this. Okay, well, hold on.
Did you load the AA bullet, Noah? Or no?
No, not yet.
No, don't do that yet. All right, I'm running over now. The zombies might just all despawn.
I think I should be good, but hold on, let me see.
I've got so many zombies.
Yeah, I had so many zombies, but they're probably despawned.
No, come this way, zombies.
Oh, goodness. I'm bringing them.
The zombie just landed on my head.
Alright, there's at least 3 running right now.
I should only need, like, about 10 more total.
Someone just brought a big train and I was just, you know, running in that direction.
I will not have Noah's death.
There's a Thrasher out here if anyone wants it.
Oh, that's me.
Are you serious? Wait, are you really serious? How many?
I think you need one more.
It has to be like one more. I've killed so many. Hold on, don't finish off the zombies.
Wait, I just got a headshot. This guy.
We're going to leave a zombie in anyway to get the cog.
Yeah, I've got all my trials done.
Oh, well, the Thrasher's running in here. Holy hell.
Yeah, just kill him. We don't need him.
Oh, It's like less than.
You can kill the Thrasher with the.
I think it's 3 more. I think I have 3.
There is a ton in this area.
Yeah, there's a lot of zombies.
Let me come turn it on.
The trap.
The trap's
ready.
Good. Yeah.
I even got a crawler. I'm gonna go for a swim.
I feel like I've barely killed any zombies this game.
Well, you've killed the
most.
Yeah,
we all have like less than 200 kills, so I get what you mean.
I guess it's just so different than solo.
Yeah.
Like every single one comes to you in solo, so just a lot more, or at least feels like a lot more. All right, lead him over the plane.
Alrighty.
I think I should need like one or two more, if that.
There should be a lot.
Oh come on, run faster, zombies!
You'll get it this time. You'll get this for sure.
Well, like 2 more. Yeah, we're done.
Of course, Liam Swan.
Yay, electrified shield, here we go.
I saw the outline.
Noah, come on, man.
Use Phoenix up on me. I have an extra, I have a spare. I don't have points to buy perks.
Anyone have Phoenix up?
No.
I have it
as well, so I can use it on someone else.
Here we go.
I don't have points to buy perk. I hate Eric.
Jeez, man, you got excited.
This man just
hit your head from a blade. I finished that.
Wait, has everyone finished their trial?
The area.
Yeah, everyone's finished their trial, but let's not end the round.
How are you gonna bully your controller like that? There's probably like hotlines for that sort of stuff.
Don't you have to claim all your rewards first in order for this? Yeah.
No, you don't have to.
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
No.
Hey, SVG? Is that a reward, really?
Yeah.
It looks like it has no score. Weird.
The best one you can get from this is the dingo, but you can keep hitting it. It's like a free mystery box.
I think a plant is holding a zombie.
Oh no,
I see the crawler. I see the crawler. It's all the way down there.
Oh yeah. I see it through my visor.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, I got mine.
Nice.
It's just over there.
Whole screen's.
Oh yeah. Do you know how to get rid of that?
Yeah.
You need to revive someone.
Oh, it just went away. Okay.
Oh, okay, cool. Mm-hmm. All right, so you can go in the cage and I'll lower you and
stuff. Is your shit? Yeah, okay, you can do that. I'll let you waste yours. I gotta use mine on Gobblegum.
God damn you, man. Oh, and I gotta lower you as well.
Yeah, it's really efficient, though, because if you're on a high round, getting the lightning shield, hitting a Gobblegum is really good.
It's amazing, yeah.
Yeah.
What else do we need to do? We need to do a zipline part as well.
Okay.
When you watch John fall off the
you
map
can raise
again.
Me. Oh, no, I know how to do it now.
I hope you fall off the map, because that would be hilarious.
Oh, yeah, I'll just use my shield on that if you guys are ready.
Why is my character...
Oh, yeah, we can do that.
What's going on?
Yeah,
I'm wobbling.
I've got it.
I'm bouncing bodies. Right,
please hope I don't die.
Is your shield still a lit?
Nope.
Why is my screen shaking?
Yeah, on third person.
Switch your guns, Liam.
Whenever I want it.
Do we need
like
more electricity?
No, it's okay. I'm good.
No, I can do the zipline thing.
Yeah, the zipline thing on co-op. You know what that
I'm
looks like
to
right
watch,
now.
I'm coming to watch because I'm praying that he falls.
I don't actually know how to do it on co-op. How do you do
on,
it on co-op?
Like, on the dock, someone needs to melee the button when the person's at the right point to drop down.
With the electric shield.
All right, you ready? Lex, I'll tell you when to hit it.
Please miss it.
No, I can eyeball it.
Please miss it.
Now.
Please miss it.
I got it.
Oh yeah, man. I got this down.
I can't believe I missed it the first time when you went into the water.
It's in my video. It's in my Easter egg garden.
We can actually
do it like this.
Finish the whole Easter egg right now.
Yeah.
We can get the plane
part.
Round 13.
If someone keeps the zombie, I'll get the plane part.
Oh, wait.
I'll go for a swimmy.
I'm the one who has the bullet. I don't know if that matters.
It doesn't matter. Anyone can load it in, but I'll let you do it. Okay. No, go put it in.
All right. Everyone be quiet for a second. There we go. All right.
You hear that?
How many shots have you taken with this?
Two.
Yeah, I'm saying two for two.
And I missed once, and it felt so bad.
I'm zero for one. The first time we ever found it before
Wait,
anybody
you missed one,
found
John?
It.
Wait, you missed one?
You can actually miss it.
I've missed twice, so...
Oh, okay, I'm taking this shot.
I won't miss it. I know exactly when to shoot it now, but before, I shot it way too early.
Here, I'll be your spotter, man. I'll spot you.
Alright, okay.
Like, this map's supposed to be really scary. The scariest moment of this whole map is when I found that for the first time.
Oh, here
time,
we go, here we go.
Alright,
no, tell me when. Tell me when.
Okay.
It's not
ready,
now.
Wait. Alright. There we go.
Woo! And then that part's flying up. I almost thought I hit that too early.
I think I had the same spawn before. I think I know exactly where that is.
Yeah. I didn't even realize it can be in more than one place.
Yeah.
I think I know where it is.
Yeah, it's going to be in front of Lab A.
Where is it, lads? It's in front of Lab A.
Right, yeah, I got it.
Yep,
probably we can actually start the Easter... We can actually finish this Easter egg.
Wait, are we ready to go in?
Yep.
We've got
all cards.
Do you want to do it?
Round 13?
I kind of want a pack a punch. I need 500 points.
Right. Okay, then.
Have we picked up the cog?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, we have 3 for 3.
Is there any way I could get 500 points without killing a zombie?
Well, we can just do round 4.
We could play another round.
Let's just do another round.
Yeah.
Okay.
I would like to pack match my haymaker, if possible.
How lit is that, though? We got this all done.
It's all right.
It's really easy.
Yeah. Come on, man. It's all right. It ain't great.
I mean, if we maximize a little bit more, we could do that, like, maybe around... Oh, who has the KT? Come over here for double points. Double points at the little spider
also,
hole.
Also, yeah, we got to get the upgrade.
Where are you, Noah? Yeah.
Wait, you guys have an upgrade yet?
Yeah, I have. I've got it.
Yeah, Lex, go get your upgrade as well at some point.
Whoever has the KT, come over come over to the little spiderweb thing.
Oh, yeah, I'm going.
Oh, you also know more than one person can get the KT4 in co-op. Only one other player, though.
Yeah, it's up to two, right, for upgrading.
You already explained this, like, just an hour ago.
Just making sure on the people that are watching that may have forgotten or didn't catch it the first time.
Get the KT thing, right, or get the double points right here.
There you go. Did it work?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I'm making an imprint plan just in case all hell breaks loose, which probably won't happen.
Come on.
Oh, by the way, did you guys know you can get all perk slots without Unquenchable?
How'd you do that? Is that by growing a fruit?
So, same way you get the AA bullet, you can actually keep getting free perk drops or free perk bottle drops.
Nice. That's cool.
Yeah. So Unquenchable is not needed for more perks now, which is pretty cool. And they're permanent as well. If you down.
Oh,
you keep
nice.
Yep.
Oh, that is amazing.
That's actually really good.
GG.
Yeah, so rainbow perk challenges, if any of you guys want to do that, it's possible now without any gobblegum.
Nice.
It's mad. You could do two versions.
Yeah.
One buying it and then one not buying it. But then you've got to hope that you get the right perk.
Is it, does it give you just the slot or is it actually like a random perk?
No, it's the full slot. Yeah, like the Origins dig-ups.
So basically, we have to find out how to get double tap on this map. Or not double tap, electric cherry on this map.
I'll show you how to get double tap on this map. Just run over the machine or square.
Make sure you have a tutorial on that I can watch yet?
Yeah.
You gotta find a cherry on the map and then bash it with the shield, the lightning shield.
I wouldn't be surprised if that was actually what you did.
With legs and you gotta fight the giant cherry bomb.
Amazing, cherry bomb, yes.
Is anyone holding a zombie?
I've got a crawler left.
Yeah, save him. Where is stamina up right now?
Stamina up's by the skulls.
I'm laughing at my own
joke. Got this electric shield, might as well get myself a...
So if we go down at this round, our marshals are going to be insane.
Maybe. I never could figure out if the DE strike, if the panzer scaled with what round you were on or not.
I don't think... what? Is that when you're in the boss fight or just in general? I'm not sure, to be honest.
Fight. Like, because I was going to do that round 100 Easter egg, but my game crashed, so I never got to try it.
Oh, I think... I did do the round 100. I think it's set at a set health. That's my guess.
It doesn't like keep continuous scale?
No.
All the way to 200?
Yeah. Because if you go in at an earlier round, the panzers are actually harder than the round at. So I feel it's at some type of set health is my guess.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Well, are we going to go another round before we go
in? I'm ready.
I'm ready now, to be honest.
I'm ready too.
I'm ready.
Hit for what's it called? Gobblegums and stuff. If you guys
I've
want
got
to,
a max ammo gobblegum.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, I guess that's good.
I'm not paying.
I don't know how the ammo is on co-op.
I'm not paying 2,500 for a gobblegum. So it's basically like every spore that we destroy, it will drop a max ammo.
I got secret shopper, but there's no point in bringing that. There's no wall weapons down there.
Yeah. All right, should we do this now?
Yeah,
gas mask. Make sure you
check
got that.
How mine's.
I think mine might. So I'm gonna go check.
Mine's about to run out, but I think I'll be okay.
You'll be alright. You don't need the gas mask in the actual boss fight, but you for some reason
also,
need it.
It doesn't wear it down in the beginning either. As long as you have it, it's fine.
Okay. I guess we're all ready then. I'll call up the elevator.
Let me.
Oh no, it's already up, isn't it? Oh yeah, you're putting the cogs in.
Yeah.
Let me just make sure I've actually got a mask. I do.
Close to Takeo.
Honestly, you know what? I'm just gonna get rid of mine right now. My god, actually, oh god, I don't know if I have enough spores for that.
I need to go grab Widow's Wine real quick and then I'll be ready. Forgot about that.
It's a free perk, why not?
Gee, I need to go get a new one.
Have we still got a crawler, or is it just this one zombie that's running around?
We've still got a crawler.
Widow's Wine might be pretty... I think it's pretty useless during this fight, though.
I just realized I don't have Widow's Wine.
Yeah, the Thrashers aren't affected by it at all. And
there's a few there are spiders things. Down there.
They aren't affected by it either.
Oh, really? Yeah. Nothing's affected by anything in this goddamn map.
Wait, I can't get another... Wait, what? Do you only get one Widow's Wine?
No, if it's your fifth perk slot, it's glitched right now and you can't pick it up, or your fourth.
Rip.
Yeah.
Rip.
I don't know why that is a thing. If it's your sixth one, it's fine. It's just only if it's the fifth.
That's weird. All right, yeah. I'm ready.
All right.
I'm not with her. I need to grab the mask. All right, there we go. I
didn't know who I was till I put on the mask.
Oh. That was actually really wild.
Oh, thank you.
Haven't seen that movie.
I actually played Bane in Dark Knight Rises. Don't think you might have heard of that.
Pretty sure I saw you in the credits. Right. Dalek,
yeah,
JD.
Yeah, yeah, it's there.
Alright, you guys ready?
Yep, let's go.
Dalek Jr.
Go. Oh, no.
I have a question. To kill the boss battle, do you have to use the Masamune, or could you use
you have to use the Masamune. Okay.
I tried everything.
You've got to look at his spores and shoot it.
Oh, hey, everyone, pull out your marshals.
Yeah, hey!
Pull out your marshals. Oh, yeah, cool, marshals? Guys.
Where are you at? No.
Over here. Okay, no joke, the best training area in the game is after you beat the boss fight, and also you can do a little camp strategy.
Yeah, you can camp in the elevator.
Yeah.
I know Chucky's doing that. He was on, like, round 60.
It's ridiculous.
Wow.
It's crazy, right?
That it's that easy? Holy...
Boss fight time.
The problem is ammo.
Right.
It's a big old boss.
Well, you got to
shoot one of its arms, boys.
I got it.
Oh. Why is it making them noises? Like
it's
that.
It's a giant tree.
Oh.
Slap, boy.
Yeah, I just got slapped a Roni. I haven't even pulled out my skull this whole game.
Me neither.
I haven't either.
I did it that once, and that's it.
Yeah, no, this is a bit more hectic than the solo, isn't it?
I am just I'm throwing monkeys.
Hey, go for it. Actually, I'm going to chuck some monkeys too. I'll shout when there's another spore in its arm.
Do thrashers go for monkeys? Oh, they do. Oh, yeah, they're hitting it.
All right, we need to grab this, Max.
Yeah, grab it.
There, go for it. Do we have to be quiet for the cutscene? Do you guys... does it matter, or?
I don't mind.
There might be some people who.
Yeah, for sure.
Who haven't seen it in the chats.
Come on, show a bit of your arm, mate. Don't be shy.
Give us a bit of arm.
Cheeky bit.
Love a bit of cheeky arm. Oh, yeah, there we go. You can shoot his arm now.
I got it.
A bit of arm.
Dude, when everyone has the shotguns and shotgun pistols and stuff, this is so easy. Oh gosh, as I say that, I get whacked by a monster.
How difficult is it solo, Nola? Is it actually a challenge?
It's more difficult than this, for sure.
Okay.
Really?
Two
players, it was insanely easy.
The problem is, like, you need to conserve your gas mask, because there's a lot of spores. And there's a lot.
I'll chuck some monkeys.
The problem isn't the tree monsters, it's the little guys, honestly.
I don't understand how the Isendrak is, like, a much harder boss than this. Like, this boss doesn't even hurt you, like, he doesn't go for you. But it's a missed opportunity.
I guess it is.
Does the skull even work? Does the skull work on this?
It'll eventually kill them, yeah.
Oh, this is easy. You can just rotate skulls.
You don't even need skulls.
Yeah, you don't even
need
them.
You
have marshals. Go on, Noah.
Like, I'm just one-shotting these guys.
Perfect. How's the marshals not?
Oh, you know what?
Oh no, my gas mask is broken. I'm coughing every 2 seconds.
Oh god.
I hate my life right now.
Alright, he's open. He's good. Open.
Yeah, I got it. We're almost done, so if you can hold out for just a bit.
Don't choke to death, please.
I'll put down a fully charged mask.
Oh my god, I just red screened. What the hell?
Like 6 thrashers just walked out of that cell. What is going on?
Yeah, come in the middle. I got a Masamune down here.
Please. Yeah. My guy's got asthma. He's putting his gun away.
Oh, max ammo. I'll just spam this thing.
This is so easy.
I'm gonna chuck down a monkey. Yeah.
The only problem I have is ammo, and that's not even a problem for you guys because the marshals have ridiculous ammo.
Yeah, the marshals are pretty good, Noah.
I'm gonna grab the max ammo.
This is for the weevil jokes.
Yeah,
this is payback for all the weevils.
Oh, I'm stuck in a cell.
I'll tell you when his arm's visible.
Yeah, look, I'm Takio. I'm gonna die.
We're just standing here. We don't even have to.
I know, right?
Yeah, you don't. Like, there's no real challenge.
Look, boys.
Oh, it's good. Okay, get ready, everyone.
Boys, it's me, Takio.
This is gonna be it. This is the end.
I'm gonna stab myself.
That's it.
Doctor.
Why? Why?
Could hold it in.
GG.
Call it our insurance policy in case we don't like where we end up.
Round 14, full Easter egg complete. This is just unreal.
But look at Noah's.
It's a world record.
But look at Noah's blood vials, boys.
My blood vials are empty, boys.
They're empty.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, let me take a good old gander.
Some people say that's just the visual
glitch. Watching
my
stream, basically my blood vials are empty after that little kind of like teleporting that we just did. My blood vials were full before and now they're empty. So
no, they're just over
I wonder what happened there.
Huh.
What is going on?
I only got to wait 2 months to find out.
What is happening on my screen? I'm just stood still, but I'm sprinting.
Are you?
I had the sprinting animation.
You just stood still for me.
It looked.
Oh, I've had that before.
It looked like I was just like doing like a drum solo. It was weird. It was real weird.
John. Okay, John. Leonathan. We'll see you later,
John. No. No, you left me with Noah.
Well, boys, good game. I've got to go. Real life is calling.
Damn.
It sucks. It's 3:30 a.m.
Yeah, I think I might go to bed.
Thinking about it. I was contemplating it a little bit.
Yeah, contemplating, but I'm not sure. But I'm gonna end this video here, guys. If you did enjoy it, drop a like rating. Let us know in the comments who you thought is the snake in this group.
What?
I don't even know. I'm so tired.
That's not who you thought.
I don't know who you thought was the real snake.
I'll talk to y'all soon.
Yeah, I'm going to go to bed. Cheers for watching, guys. Bye!
See you in a bit.